Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Speed Up Chrome with 5 Easy Tricks. Chrome is the most popular web browser in the world, and a big part of that is thanks to the fact it's one of the quickest. The fact that it spreads itself out across multiple processes on your PC means it takes advantage of your computer's memory to speed up your browsing in ways that something like Firefox doesn't, for now at least. But that doesn't mean you can't crank even more speed out of your Chrome if you fancy it. Here are the 5 best ways to speed up the already speedy browser. Suspend tabs you're not using. Over the years, the amount of tabs we simultaneously leave open has ballooned into double figures. With higher resolution monitors capable of displaying more info on screen, and the option of multiple desktops these days, why not? The reason why not is because tabs that continue to run in the background continue to hog your system resources. Instead of just closing those excess tabs though, you can enable a Chrome flag that suspends tabs you're not using, and then re-enables them when you click them, saving on memory. To enable this, go to Chrome:// flags, and then hit Control F, and search for tab discarding. When you see it, click the drop-down box, select Enabled, and restart Chrome. You can read more about our favourite Chrome flags in the description. Compress sites as they load. If you're using a PC, there's a good chance you're in a position where you don't need to worry too much about how much data you're using each month. But data saving can also have the desirable effect of speeding up Chrome. Google offers its very own Data Saver extension for Chrome that works in much the same way as the built-in feature in the Android version of Chrome. It compresses most websites, aside from encrypted HTTPS ones, as it loads them, meaning there's less info to load and therefore the page loads faster. Simple. Use an ad blocker. Not all ads are bad, and you should certainly suffer through them and switch off any ad blockers on sites that you respect and enjoy reading. But let's face it, in 90% of the situations you'll want to avoid them. This isn't just for the reason that they're ugly, annoying, and sometimes have the cheek to take up your entire screen, but they force your browser to load more elements, which puts strain on your PC. You probably don't need an invitation to do this, but use an ad blocker. AdBlock Plus is a classic, and Ghostery is nice as well, if you want to fine-tune what kind of ads you are and aren't happy to see. Turn on hardware acceleration. The graphics card in your computer, whether a rudimentary integrated one or the latest Nvidia beast, is an invaluable part of keeping your browsing zippy. In Chrome, you can use hardware acceleration to utilize your graphics card power for more graphically intensive browser processes. You can enable hardware acceleration by going to your Chrome settings and clicking the menu icon at the top left, Advanced and System. Next, click the slider next to the Use Hardware Acceleration when available to switch it on. If you're interested, you can have a look at what aspects of Chrome hardware acceleration is affected by going to Chrome:// GPU:// Use Chrome Task Manager to disable unnecessary processes. Chrome has a built-in task manager made for seeing all those tabs and processes running on it. Simply click the menu icon at the top right of your Chrome window, More Tools, then Task Manager. Alternatively, you can press Shift and Escape when Chrome is open. Here you'll be able to see which tabs and extensions are using the most memory and subsequently slowing down your browser. Click the memory column to put them in order of how much memory they're using. If you see a process that's using up abnormal amounts of memory or CPU, then select it and click End Process. Conclusion. Implementing just one of these settings might not have a profound effect on your browser, but add them together and you'll start to see the benefits. If you follow these steps, then you're clearly someone who cares about the speed of your browser anyway, and probably already do your due diligence in not having too many extensions, tabs and so on straining Chrome. Do you have any of your own tips to speed up Chrome? Share them in the comments below. Okay, as always, thanks for watching, and please subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.